Assalamu alaikum, Ms. Huda Salah. What motivated you to act in the movie Hub Maliki, Royal Love?
Actually, I present Jury, the role of Jury. This girl, Emirati girl, who lives between married to this rich man or loving this guy. This role, it's something. It means something for me because it's my first role in cinema, and I appreciate that the writer and the director Jamal Salem give his all his confidence on me and give me his role. I wish that everybody will like this film.
What is the film about, please?
The film is about. Social story, romantic story, and there is comedy inside this film. The romantic story is between this Jury. She didn't think that she will marry the very rich man, and one of the guys studying with her, he loves her since long time. After she did an accident, and after we will see if the rich man will be here or the. The man, romantic man, will be here for her.
Suspense. The movie, I understand, will start be shown in the Emirati cinemas August 28 on,
yes.
From Thursday on.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Emirati film industry is still in the infant stage mm-hmm. compared to Tunisia. Where is the Tunisian film industry today, especially after 2011? Where do you see also the future of your country in film?
The problem in Tunisia, we don't have lots of festivals. We have Carthage Festival, for example, but the Tunisian movie, they turn around the world. They go to lots of festivals around the world. There isn't that industry, but there is 10 million people who can go to the cinema and watch. Actually, the Tunisian cinema changed after the revolution. You see this democracy, and you see that people explain more their self in their films. There isn't industry for cinema in Tunisia like Egypt, but they try to do something. The problem is they need money to make this industry and production, good production. But we cannot compare the Tunisian cinema with the Emirati cinema here in Emirates. There is lots of festival. They give push to these directors and producers to make films. What they need in Tunis is that this production and the help of this festival.
But in the past, you managed to attract famous movies, for example, Star Wars number 3, Return of the Jedi, was partly shot in Tunisian desert,
yes,
I know.
Yes.
So you're still open for business that Hollywood productions can come and shoot in
actually, it
wasn't surrounding.
It wasn't the only film in Tunisia.
One
there
of
is
them,
Black
yeah.
Gold. Lots of Tunisian actors with Antonio Banderas. They was shooting in Tunisia, and after they moved to Morocco. There is one of the actors in last my drama. He was with me, and he was the son of Antonio Banderas in this movie. So after the revolution, lots of things changed, and there is Mr. Tarek Ben Ammar, who have a big studio in Tunis, and he's working for working to show this studio and to how can I say it?
Produce,
to bring people,
no, bring people yes.
to invest in our studio, in our nature. There is different nature in Tunis. There is people, there is a nature of mountain, rivers, there is desert, there is everything. So it's a very good place to project some movie.
Ms. Huda Salah, thank you very much indeed. Shukran jazilan. Merci beaucoup.
Merci, enfin, vous parlez en français.
Oh, oui, bien sûr. Merci, Mabrouk, et au revoir.
Au revoir, thank you so much.